Back again in my house, what is up? And so today I wanted to do another relationship video just for you guys. By the way, Frozen is on downstairs. We're watching that again for like the 20th time in a row. I just wanted to do another relationship video for you guys because I felt like you guys kind of would want another one, so to talk about. Love has so many patterns and meaningless non-actual equations that it actually do exist in some weird paradoxical counterintuitive universe that I do not understand, which meaning everything in that world does not exist. Now, what I'm just kidding. None of that was true. But first of all, I'm just gonna someone in the camera, sorry. What I am going to first talk about is, first of all, if you have that special guy or girl, get to know them better, you know? Kind of talk to him or her how you would with a normal friend that you know or, like, happen to live with if you're in college, you know, you have roommates or something. Yeah, you know, just, like, talk to him or her how you talk to someone else, like, say your friend's name is John. So if you and John are really great friends, he's your best friend or something. I'm gonna close the door. I keep hearing Frozen. There. So, if you know that person, aka John, really well, then you can just go and talk to, pretend this person is John. And I know that seems confusing, and it actually is. You just kind of have to just throw yourself out there, literally, like you're the football, and you're just gonna throw it right in their face. But it's them catching you, so they'll be fine. Except they're catching you with their face. So you'll be fine, but they won't because they're talking to you. Which really doesn't make any sense. Okay, but anyway, talk to them like they're, like, some random person. Like, I have my moments of shyness, too. Like, I can talk to anyone, but, like, I can just go be up, like, I have to be your friend. I have to make you my friend first in order to start, like, talking about romantic stuff with you. You know what I'm saying? Like, I have to be like, oh, hi, what's your name? My name is blah, blah, blah. Hello, blah, blah, blah. Would you like to be friends with me? Forever? Oh, yes, of course. And by the way, like, 2 months later, roughly, or, like, weeks later, and so of talking, then you'd be like, I was wondering if you had a girlfriend or a guy friend, and would you like to hang out? Like, go to the movies or something with me? Please?
Oh my god, of course I would. Blah, blah, blah.
And then, like, 5 weeks later, Facebook status, blah, 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 and John are now together. So, I ship John and blah, blah, blah. Number two. This is funny. After you get this guy or girl, do a lot of special things together, such as going to the park, going to the movies, going to really expensive, like, browsing sessions through Macy's. Preferably the perfume aisle, because it smells so lovely over there. Wait, does Macy's even have a perfume aisle? But anyway, go to some, like, other, like, place that has a perfume aisle, because, I mean, don't, because if you have, like, problems with your face, or, like, your body, because you could, like, react badly to that and be like, and, you know, all this weird stuff happening to you, but, like, if you, like the smell of perfume and it does not bother your nose after extremely high doses, go for it. When I mean extremely high doses, I mean, like, everyone is, like, spraying on perfume and they are around you and you're just like, but if you go like, then, don't be there. Number three, or number whatever number this happens to be. Don't stop doing what you're doing. Be creative, however. Go to, like, just stay after school and, like, walk around campus for no reason and talk. Or, then after that, like, the next week, go to her house or her neighborhood and walk around her neighborhood with her. And then when you're done, take her home. either house is acceptable in this situation, so she could go to your house, you know. Anyway. And then, after that, the next week, take her bowling. You know, mix it up. Make a variety of things. Don't do the same thing over and over, because then the relationship's going to get boring, and then that's when you get cut off. Or, you know, samurai sword. And then, I like these videos. I like making these. Sorry. I can help it. Make sure this is still on. Okay, it is. All right. Okay, I had to make sure that these things are still on. But I think you guys like these, so I'm going to keep making them. And, sorry. I get, like, majorly got to make sure it's still on. Because I don't like it cutting off for no reason. And, it just being, like, you know. So, places to go, I guess. This is a places to go with the bae, if you will. If you have a bae. I mean, if you're single, I'm sorry. Which is myself.
I'm sorry, me. I know you are. Me too.
But I'm just saying. Places to go. You can, you know, mix it up. And in the next video, I would do things guys that girls like. Which, if I know all this, why am I single? Just why? Why?